Hi, my name is Heidi Giselle Partida. I'm the owner and makeup artist here at Darling Devil's Makeup Studio, and I am going to be a part of the E.N.U.F event in June. I've been doing makeup now for about 12 years, on and off, you know, throughout the years, but it's always brought me back. It's a passion that I love, and it's always brought me back to my roots, so about on and off for 12 years. The studio itself is, I designed it to be a place where women, men, anybody can come and enjoy themselves and take, it's a whole new part of the ladies' night, is what I designed it to be, and where they can come and feel free to do their own makeup, but learn from a professional, you know, bring their own makeup. I designed the studio to make it look like a speakeasy lounge area. I'm very infatuated with the whole 30s, 40s music jazz era. And that's something that is a big part of my art and a big part of who I am. And it's a place where people can come and just kind of be themselves and feel beautiful. And it's a self-esteem that they feel. And when they leave, they feel great. And they get to go home feeling beautiful. My inspiration is, it's a personal one, my best friend. Who I've known for many, many years now. Her mom was diagnosed with HIV, and we lost her about 4 or 5 years ago. And I personally had the effects of knowing somebody that was so close to me, that was almost like a mother to me, seeing my best friend having to lose a mother, but at the same time also knowing that she was still mom. She was just my mom. She was Deborah. And she is a beautiful person and a soul, and it didn't make her any different, it didn't make her anything other than who she was. And I think more people need to understand and be aware of the fact that, yes, it's HIV, it's an awareness, but it's an awareness that they need to have. It's something that they need to know more about, not just because, you know, what the effects are and the negative, and, you know, they need to know the positive, and they need to know that, you know, it's something that people live through, and people, it's people, that's what it is, and it doesn't make them any different, and they need to know how to prevent, and how to live with, and how to still love the people that you have in your life, and appreciate them every day. So my inspiration is just to be more aware, and bring my love and support into the event, and bring my friends and my family and my customers and my clients to be more aware and know more of what's going on. I am going to bring some makeup. I'm gonna have a little booth there. I'm gonna have some stuff that I make, some wine charms, some jewelry. I'm gonna make people feel beautiful. I'm gonna do little crystals on the face. I'm gonna do anything just to make people feel beautiful and wonderful and have this beautiful self-esteem. That's what makeup is, you know, you may not know how to do it, you may not know the ins and outs of it, but I'm there to just make you walk away and say, God, I'm beautiful. I feel great.